out of Nobleville, Indiana, do put together one fine team. They've got six of them tonight for sale, only six. That's got Saturday's four recovery event at sessions 1, 2, and 3 of Bowling Green, Ohio. And Sandy said once they're gone tonight, they are gone. So she's got 6 pulling tapes. You can buy them tonight. They've got the Saturday event at Fort Recovery, Ohio, the Enderley Pull-Off, as well as sessions 1, 2, and 3 at Bowling Green. So make sure you stop by and see Sandy. She will be, as soon as the pull is over with, right here at this gate, right about 170 foot or so. She will be there right after the pull is over with business cards, order forms available. Coming up next, this year looks like he's going to have a championship year here in the state of Michigan unless he flat falls on his nose the next couple three hooks. The Screaming Demon 2 out of Charlotte, Michigan, Jerry Van Garpy, the International 966.
Travels across the United States and Canada that do this as a full-time business.
99.9% of them do it as a hobby. Say, how do they afford it? They don't own a boat, they don't own a cottage, they own that tractor. Ron Fry made his pass.
The winner tonight is going to be Arnie Plankowski, the Wild!